This segment is sponsored by the Children's Museum of Richmond.
Children's Museum of Richmond Tuition Raffle, the 8th annual tuition raffle, is up and running. We're joined again today by Danielle Ripperton. She's the president and CEO of Children's Museum of Richmond. Danielle, it's great to see you.
Thank you. It's so great to see you. Thanks for having me today.
We're really excited to be talking with you again. The tuition raffle up and running, as we said, this is a big deal. It is a win-win in so many ways.
It is. I've thought about this a lot, actually, in terms of my own family. So one of the things that I think is so important is as time goes faster and faster, we have to be thinking and planning for our children's future. And what better way than a Virginia 529 account when you can plan for your child's future, for their tuition, for their higher education, and then also be supporting the Children's Museum.
Exactly. It makes it a win-win on so many fronts. Before we get too far out of the gate, and I mentioned that it was tuition raffle, shouted it from the rooftops because it really is an exciting program. How does this work? You've been doing it. This is the 8th year. How does this work exactly for folks buying a ticket? And then what does it mean to the museum?
Sure. So tickets are $50 a piece. You can buy any number of tickets. But what ends up happening is we have a raffle and the winner is drawn on June 12th. And that winner wins a $50,000 Invest 529 account with Virginia 529. So if you can imagine, just one ticket could get you $50,000. And then the proceeds from the raffle come back to the Children's Museum to support our mission.
It really is incredible when you do the math on that. You think one ticket could make all the difference. And really this year, the odds are really great. You have a lot of participation, but the odds of winning are really good.
They are really good. So far we've sold about 800 tickets. So our goal is actually 2,600 tickets, which we would love to get to. But in the meantime, the odds are really great, even a 1 in 800 chance of winning that $50,000 Invest 529 account.
And Danielle, when you think about it too, you mentioned saving. You do this for your own children, right? The amount can be staggering when we look ahead. It really is, to think about the cost of tuition that far down the line. So something like this could really make a difference in so many ways.
Absolutely. We pulled just a few numbers from a source that can tell you what it would cost if you have a child in ninth grade to send them to college right now for 4 years. And the average is right around $120,000. So if you can imagine what an incredible dent that $50,000 would be into that overall price tag.
It really is. In full disclosure, we have purchased our ticket. So I think it's one of the great things to do, because you certainly are supporting the museum and, you know, taking that opportunity for yourself should you win. The museum is busy. Certainly you've been closed during this time, but you're busy behind the scenes in so many ways, aren't you? The full team is really plugged in.
Absolutely. We were really lucky to receive one of the PPP loans through the Stimulus Act. And so we've been able to rehire some of our team members to come back in and get the museum ready for when we can open. So you can imagine all the thought process we're having to put into how check-in processes will be different, how museum exhibits, some of them may not work anymore. So we've had to pull a couple off the floor that are things we can't sanitize as much as we would want to with COVID. So we're busy at work rehabbing the museum and really looking forward to when we can open our doors again. But then in the meantime, we've also been bringing the museum into homes through our blog and through our newsletters and things that have been going out to keep families engaged.
Talk us through that a little bit more. You've developed the blog so that you can stay engaged, because you have such a family of members, and really then the family as the team who continues to have Children's Museum of Richmond operating every day.
Absolutely. The blog is a lot of fun. So it's not only for children, but it's also for caregivers. There are caregiver tips and resources that you can go on and things that you can read. But then for families, there's activities that you can actually do together. So one of the featured ones that I've touted and loved so much is Play-Doh. And it is items that you would have in your kitchen cabinet at home to bake, and you can actually make Play-Doh. My girls had a lot of fun with that. There are things that you can do with potatoes to make them into art projects and stamps. books. So the blog is full of resources where you can keep your children engaged in that hands-on educational learning, but also have the comfort of knowing that's a quality resource and they're going to have a lot of fun learning together.
Well, it's been an incredible challenge going on this journey all together. And so we certainly appreciate and applaud the Children's Museum of Richmond for doing everything that you have been doing.
Thank you so much. We are really looking forward to the day that we can play in person, but grateful that we have the opportunity to keep families engaged while we can't.
Absolutely. And in the meantime, the 8th Annual Tuition Raffle. This is really exciting. I know you've been shouting this from the rooftops and are welcoming everybody to be part of it.
Please, please, please participate. We need your help now more than ever.
Absolutely. Danielle, thanks for making time for us.
Thank you so much.
Our pleasure. And it's a great way to support the Children's Museum of Richmond. Buy your ticket. One ticket secures a future.
All right. Looking forward to the day when we can play in person, like the lady said. The Children's Museum of Richmond, the 8th Annual Tuition Raffle is coming up next month. Raffle tickets are $50. You can win a $50,000 Invest 529 account through Virginia 529. Drawing is going to be held on Friday, June 12th, and participants do not need to be present to win. So that's another plus. For more information, visit tuition-raffle.org. There we go. Finally got it in.